Hey, it's Aubrey. Anything from your sister yet?
No. I'm worried. She should have radioed in by now.
The lockdown is likely blocking her ability to transmit. She's probably fine. So, is now a good time to ask how Ludwig knew your name?
Maybe he mistook me for someone else. I'd rather not think about it.
Still, he didn't know your name. So he must be somewhat aware of this.
Aubrey, help!
I'm on it! Sit tight!
Still moving, Aubrey. Stop the car!
I'm trying!
Aubrey!
Jump! Jump, Rose! Thank God.
Thanks, Aubrey. That could have gone bad. A second later, and... yeah. So, where am I?
I've got some good news, and some bad news. What do you want first?
Bad news first, always.
Okay, well, I thought I would be able to take you all the way to your sister in the Bible Labs, but that obviously won't happen. The good news is I know exactly where you need to go to get there. Also, I can provide you with this. A light at the end of the tunnel! You get it? A light at the... Anyway, just follow the tunnel until you reach the station up ahead.
That sounds easy enough. I will go toward the light.
Ha! Great! I'm going to fix a few things here on my end. I'll check back in a bit. See, Benny? I told you she'd get it. Go towards the light.
Thank you.
You made it?
Aubrey! Yeah, I'm at the station. Where do I go from here?
You're at the tech labs. I've already rerouted power to the section you're about to enter. I took the liberty of overloading a few select doors to help guide you towards the biolabs. Simply go with the flow. But bear in mind that I couldn't get them all, so watch your step.
Okay. Anything else I should know about this place?
Hold your nose. Benny smelled while he was alive, but let me tell you, decomposing flesh has a poignant odor all of its own. Isn't that right, Benny? Yeah? He's like a tulip of death.
That's kind of morbid. You sure you're okay, Aubrey?
I'm using my best friend's dismembered arm as a back scratcher. Of course I'm not okay. Just continue through the tech labs. I'll be back in a bit.
Huh. These ghostly visions give me the creeps. How bad do you have to screw up your time experiment for the past to become visible in the present? Yeah, about that. Could you unpower this lightning machine ahead of me?
surface, but... Sorry, Rose. It isn't responding to my commands.
Great. So what do I do?
The thing you do best, my dear, you run. Just this time, avoid the pulse of electricity at the same time.
Isn't there a way to turn this thing off from in here, then?
I was getting to that. On the bottom floor, there are emergency overrides. There are two panels. You will have to enable them both. That should calm the sucker right down. I'll check back in a bit, Rosie. This noise is giving Benny a headache.
What was that? Hey! Stop!
Rose, please come in. Rose!
Ada!
Rose! Oh, thank God! Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. What happened? I've been worried sick.
My transmissions were being jammed, but I found a way around it. I assume Nicola got you locked up, too.
Yeah, but I got out. I'm almost at the biolabs. You're still there, right?
Wait, you got out of the lockdown? How?
I got help from that Aubrey guy. He's trapped, too. And he saved my life, so we need to get him before we leave. I promised him.
Of course we will. But first, the research. They hold the keys to everything.
Right. Did you manage to get the other half?
No, it's in the theater. We'll pick it up together right after you. Now this goddamn surgery. All of the places
Ada,
can get locked up.
I'm losing your signal again. Ada!
Rob!
Shit. Ew. Disgusting.
I'll keep that for you. Someone has been deciphering the Edison spy code. Did Tesla know he had saboteurs on board? quarantine? Exo? Or whatever they call it?
So, do you know where the biolabs your sister is trapped?
Yeah. She's in a surgery room. Am I close?
Yes, you are. Yes, you are. I'm opening all the doors I can for you to get there now. There's an observation room right above the surgery. You should be able to see her from there. Anyway, go and say hi to your sister. The path should be open.
I will, Aubrey. Thank you again. Animal experimentation, weather control, time manipulation. Is there any research they didn't do here?
Fucking thing!
Hey, language.
Rose! Oh my God! My big sister is here! My big sister is here!
Yes, she is. And we, dear sister, are getting out of here. Come on, how do I get to you?
There's a door on your right, short corridor, stairwell, you can't miss it.
I will be right down. Ada?
I didn't do anything. Ada! Get out! Get out now! I can't. Rose, I can't. Rose, listen to me. It's okay. Really, it's okay. You're here for me. I will love you forever for that. But I need you to do one thing. Get my research, Rose. Save it. Go to the theater and get the second notebook. Together, they hold the keys to everything. You can fix it. Promise me, Rose. Promise me.
Not like this.
Promise me, Rose! Damn it!